Caesar Buzza who?
Caesar Buzza who?
Super hot!
Introduce a new element of entertainment. You'll be able to see some of your favorite Filipino record stars like Dante Basco and Love Revolution's Rizal Degria, who, along with their brother Jeff, will be gracing our stage during halftime, along with many other wonderful performances.
If you still don't know how to prepare for Summit, watch this snippet of a video created by Riri, one of your SD Pasta board members. Woo!
February 11th, the day of SE Pasa Summit. My advice? Think fresh. SE Pasa Summit is a day of self-learning and self-exploration. There will be many different workshops covering various topics, plenty of networking opportunities, and definitely lots and lots of fun. With that said, be sure to keep an open mind and an open heart. Last thing, don't forget to pre-register. Pre-registration is only $7. Whereas if you pay at the door, it'll be $9. Also, don't forget that one lucky person will win a brand new Kindle Fire. Details to be released. So there you go. I hope that you enjoyed this tutorial, and I hope to see you at all these different events, especially our 5th annual SE Pasa Summit at CSUN, hosted by CSUN Pasa and Pierce Sancuso. See you then. Good luck, Sayo.
Go? Yeah. Oh my gosh, are you going to Summit this weekend?
Hell yeah, I already registered!
Me too!
Yes. Summit!
This Saturday, February 11th, registration 8:30 until 6.
Yeah! Well, the event ends at 6.
Yeah, well,
when? Ends at 6, registration's at 8:30 a.m.
Oh my god. Yeah,
It's in the USU.
The what?
The USU!
The what?
USU!
Oh, gotcha.
What is this for?
Summit!
Yeah!
Yeah!
It's super easy to register online. Just go to sepastasummit.wordpress.com. Make sure you register by Thursday, February 9th before 11:59. You'll be able to pay a fee of $7 either through PayPal or on the day of Summit. After that, you can only register and pay on the day of Summit for $9.
So, register now. Like now.
Like now.
So you don't miss out on this. Because $2, I mean, it doesn't make a difference, but then either way, you can still show up.
Had its first general meeting. Welcome to the family! Woo! All of Portland really stands in their fedoras, ties, and suspenders. We have the Northridge Center filled over with 100+ returning members and new lovely faces. Thank you to all who came. It was a really successful first general meeting.
Now news about Thursday's fun-filled event.
Join us this Thursday, February 9th, for the second general meeting for FOSTA.
So our meeting is going to be starting at 6:30 over at the USU Grand Salon. It's going to be very fun. We're going to have a grooving time, so bring your friends and we'll see you there.
Proceeding our second general meeting is our Hot Pasta Night. For this week's Hot Pasta Night, we'll head on over to Yoshinoya to grab some grub, and then walk on over to Bookasaurus. Anytime from 10 a.m. to 11 p.m., you can join us in fundraising for Sisam Pasta at Yoshinoya. Bring your friends and family. Enjoy a great meal. Your purchase will go towards building on the 30-year-strong foundation of Sisam Pasta.
make sure you bring this flyer with you. We have it on our Facebook page, Tucson FASA. Down below in the description box, we also have a link to this flyer. So make sure you guys bring this with you so it'll help out FASA. See you there.
FASA Nation, I bring you an alumni alert. Help Jeremy Sasson to Cecil Foss alumni get a kitchen remodeled for his bar house in Redondo Beach. All you have to do is vote. The link will be provided below in the description. What else is in this description is their music video they recently made asking you to help vote for them. And I'm out.
Man, I really can't study like this.
Yeah, dude, me neither. I wish there was just a place we can go to study, you know?
Yeah.
Well, there is! I'll be hosting study nights at Sequoia Hall, 103, 7 to 10, every Monday.
Okay.
Hey guys, it's me, Cliff, your co-sports coordinator. Make sure you talk to a board member soon. We have Clippers tickets against the Hawks. It's Filipino Appreciation Night, and it's only $30. We can go as a big group and rock at LA Clippers Stadium. Also, make sure you sign up for IMs, intramurals. We got floor hockey, soccer, basketball. Make sure you sign up on IM Leagues. Just Google IM Leagues and sign up through there. Or if you have any more questions, feel free to get with me or talk to Russell. He's not here, but I imagine he's here. I always feel like he's here. And also Sports Fest. If you're interested in Sports Fest, we have all the sports. Let me know, or talk to Russell, or talk to any board member. Hope you guys have a great meeting, and I'll see you later.
The Kuya Ate Ading Program is a mentorship program within the club. Kuya is older brother, Ate is older sister, and Ading is younger sibling. To get a Kuya or Ate, you must be a paid member by March 1st. The first two semesters in FASA, you are eligible for only a Kuya or Ate. After your first two semesters, you are eligible for one Ate or Kuya or Ate. After four semesters, you are eligible for multiple Ate or one Kuya or Ate.
1, 2, 3,